gas up the front tire a bit.
He hooked sync up with Austin. He just took a weird route. Do anything?
No.
Alright. There's another one over there. Oh, yeah, I guess you're right. You gonna hit this one?
Yeah.
It doesn't seem like the worst case.
It's not even very big.
Yeah. Dude, this track is beating me up.
It says you can't trust the ground at all, so you have to always...
You gotta be riding smart, like...
Thinking about it, yeah.
Good body position and everything, too.
Yeah.
You can take a whiz on the lip. Good you. Good Samaritan. I don't know where Austin went. What's up? Yeah.
Are there trails anywhere?
There are, we don't know the place, so... I want to do a couple more laps. I'm having fun. I'm getting a groove.
Oh, I'm not really having fun on this thing.
Really?
This section's fun.
No, dude, it's like...
I'm just like, oh shit, wait, is this where I can't go fast?
There's that one... Okay, it seems like it goes straight and then it turns left, and there's a lip to the left. We gotta hit that.
Wait, a lip to the left? Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. And I don't want to follow you because it'll ruin my bike. Did
you
get the second one here?
No. Yeah, as you say, the second one's a little bit more sketchy than the first. You hit it?
Yeah.
Here, I'll go next to it and you hit it. Woo! That's sick. That's cool. It's turning into a cooker. Shoot. Yeah. Yep. Dude, I'm having fun.
I kind of want to explore a little bit.
Let's do it. How you doing, Austin?
I'm pumped.
Yeah. What do you think of the track?
It's cool.
Yeah.
The track's good for your technique.
Yeah. We can explore.
You want to explore? I just want to see what else is here.
Yeah. No, but that I can't even get close on this.
This one feels smaller than the one after.
Yeah, but the landing's bigger. Yeah, that's true. Lip might be better, traction before might be better, but they're still way more savage than I am. Yeah. Alright, you want to explore? Do
yeah,
a little.
I just want to see, like.